You may have symptoms that looks like malaria in terms of maybe fever and the likes, but there are a number of other symptoms that are not very, very peculiar to malaria. I have never had cause to lose my sense of smell. And so when that happens and you discover that no matter how ugly anything around you is in terms of smell or taste, you find it very difficult to understand. And then also you begin to, if you don't take care of your respiratory tract and your respiratory system, the tendency that you are likely going to find it very difficult to breathe.
I am 9 years old in taking blood pressure drugs, 9 years, consistently. So if I can go through that and come out, then any other person can go through it and come out. It is not a death sentence.